Solving single step equation by division. In this problem, I have 20x equals to negative 140, and I'm solving for x. This means I must get x by itself. So I must get rid of 20. Now I can't simply subtract 20 out here since this is 20 times x. What I can do is, to get x by itself, I can divide both sides by 20, and this balances out the equation. And 20 divided by 20 gets me 1. And 1 times x is just x. So I will get x. And negative 140 divided by 20 is negative 7. And x is equal to negative 7. And this completes my problem.